Morning. It's been a while. I'm going to get the excavator started. We got some dirt over here that we got to get moved. And once the spoils are moved out of the way, a little bit of grading maybe. So go ahead and see if this thing's going to start. And what you hear is the truck running. I already got that over here. So let's see if this thing's going to start, and then we'll get loading. Well, that fired right up. That's a good thing. So I'll show you what we're going to clean up. We're going to get this spoils out of here and out back. We'll dump that off over the hill, and then we'll grade it off. Thank you.
So Rick got here and changed a plan. We're not just going to dump the dirt over the bank. We're going to build a ramp so he can load the goat manure from the goat facility without the bucket going down into the trailer. Because in the past, with our payloader, the bucket will go with the one trailer, has bows. You'll hit the bows, you gotta move them. He's coming up the road here with a cement block, and we're gonna move two of those over by the goat barn, and then bring the dirt from over by the bins to make that ramp. So this is how the blocks are set. It's for a bunk silo wall, but we're just gonna drop them on their side. Well, there's the one tip sideways. I'm gonna put another one here sideways. Then all the dirt will go on this side of it, building the ramp up, so he'll be up 4 feet. Well, now the other one's there. So we'll start bringing some fill over.
Got it all knocked down. So, not the prettiest thing in the world, but at least it's done. And we did the ramp over by the goat manure. So, kind of got two birds with one stone, I guess. That's how that worked out. So, there's probably a little bit more to be done there. Well, here's what's going to be the ramp. Probably going to have to bring some more fill over, but it was all we had coming out of that from in front of the bins. So, but I think it'll work. Well, that'll do it for now.